Remember something very important. You do not have to do anything to cause chaos. It comes entirely by itself. If you do not resist it actively by pushing back with energy and doing so in exactly the right way, chaos is automatic.